Hello dear students, welcome back in foundation series videos. In last video we were discussing about ideal and non-ideal solution. We have already discussed about ideal solution. Clear? Ideal solution means obey Raoult's law at all concentration, del V mixing is equal to 0 and del H mixing is equal to 0. And we have also discussed graph for ideal solution. Clear? Then, what are examples of ideal solution? Examples of ideal solution. जैसा हम लोगों ने पहले ही कहा था, no solution is exactly ideal solution. But some solutions are close to ideal solution. Liquids having almost same molecular mass or same molecular structure may form close to ideal solution, not exactly ideal solution. Same structure means like benzene and toluene. Clear? Benzene, chlorobenzene and bromobenzene. Suppose C2H5Br and C2H5I. ठीक है? These liquids will form ideal solution. तो ideal solution form करने के लिए molecules may have same molecular structure or almost comparable molecular masses, they form ideal solution. Clear? तो ऐसा question आपके exam में आता है, examples of ideal solution या identify करना होता है, which of these solution will form ideal, which of these liquid will form ideal solution. Clear? Then, non-ideal solution. Non-ideal solution. Non-ideal solution. What are non-ideal solutions? Exactly opposite to ideal solution. Non-ideal solution do not obey Raoult's law. Means P not B into XB. According to Raoult's law, P total is equal to P not A into XA plus P not B into XB if solution contains two components A and B. But in case of non-ideal solution, P total not equal to P naught A into XA plus P naught B into XB. Second is del V mixing not equal to 0. This means after mixing two liquids, clear? Volume of solution is either greater than sum of two liquids or less than sum of two liquids. So del V mixing not equal to 0. And third is del H mixing not equal to 0. Iska matlab hai, when two liquids are mixed, then neither energy is required, energy is either required or energy is released. Means either mixing of two liquids is exothermic or endothermic in nature. This means del H mixing is not equal to 0. Clear? These are three characteristics for non-ideal solution. Clear? अभी इसके बाद हम लोग last में जब ideal और non-ideal discuss कर लेंगे, then we will discuss about del G and del S. जब typical question आएगा, तो gives free energy and entropy के बारे में भी question आ सकता है. Clear? Then next is types of non-ideal solution. Types of non-ideal solution. Types of non-ideal solution. There are two types of non-ideal solution. First is non-ideal solution showing positive deviation from Raoult's law. Non-ideal solution showing positive deviation from Raoult's law. Positive deviation from Raoult's law. This means vapor pressure of this type of solution is greater than ideal solution. Positive deviation means vapor pressure of these type of solutions are greater than ideal solution. Clear? Then, so what are characteristics of non-ideal solution showing positive deviation? First characteristic is, first is this characteristic means P total not equal to P naught A into XA plus P naught B into XB. Clear? And second characteristic is del V mixing is greater than 0, del V mixing greater than 0 means positive. This means when 1 liter of one liquid and 1 liter of other liquid are mixed, then volume is greater than 2 liter. Volume of solution is greater than 2 liter. Means del V mixing greater than 0 or positive. And third characteristic of solution showing positive deviation are del H mixing greater than 0. Greater than 0 means positive, and positive means endothermic. आपने thermodynamics में देखा होगा del H mixing positive means endothermic and negative means exothermic. Endothermic means heat is required to mix these two liquid. Heat is required to mix these two liquid means formation of solution is endothermic in nature. Clear? Means for positive deviation, volume of solution is greater than sum of volume of two liquids and energy is required to mix these two liquids. Means formation of solution is endothermic in nature. Clear hai? Then, ab hum ye dekhte hain ki kaun se aise liquids hain jo positive deviation wale solution form kar sakte hain. Solution which can form positive deviation from Raoult's law. To form positive deviation from Raoult's law, solution की characteristic ये होनी चाहिए. Suppose AA mixed with other liquid BB. Clear? And it form AB. This means, AA means, suppose H2O, H2O. Clear? This is, suppose C2H5OH and C2H5OH. And this form H2O, C2H5OH. Clear? Or suppose C2H5OH plus this is C2H5OH again and this is cyclohexane. Ye example aapse exam mein pucha ja chuka hai, cyclohexane and ethyl alcohol ka. Then it form C2H5OH and cyclohexane. Clear? So these solutions show positive deviation. Kab ye positive deviation show karenge? When isko bahut dhyan se suniyega. When force of attraction between AA and force of attraction between BB is greater than force of attraction between AB. Means AA ke beech mein jo force of attraction hai, BB ke beech mein jo force of attraction hai, this force of attractions are greater than force of attraction between A and B. Clear? Jab bhi force of attraction jyada hota hai to potential energy kam hoti hai. To yahan force of attraction jyada hai matlab this state is more stable than this state, or this state is more stable than this state, or koi bhi pure universe ka system normally अपने स्टेबल स्टेट से अनस्टेबल स्टेट में तो जाना नहीं चाहेगा. मींस ये सिस्टम, ये स्टेबल सिस्टम इसमें कन्वर्ट होना नहीं चाहेगा. क्लियर? दिस मींस इनका फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन ज्यादा है, मींस इनके बीच इंटर मॉलिक्यूलर स्पेसेस कम है. इनका फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन ज्यादा है, इंटर मॉलिक्यूलर स्पेसेस कम है, बट इनका फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन क्या है? लेस. Means intermolecular spaces ज्यादा होंगे. Means if we form this solution by mixing these two liquids, then intermolecular space increases because force of attraction is less. If intermolecular space increases, then volume increases. Clear? हमने पहले कहा था del V mixing is greater than zero means positive. तो volume increases. Clear? Then इसको थोड़ा हम बॉन्डिंग से एक्सप्लेन करें. ये जो एग्जांपल आपसे पूछा गया है इसी एग्जांपल को हम एक्सप्लेन करें. इन केस ऑफ C2H5OH देखिए, C2H5OH. HOC2H5. When ethyl alcohol liquid is taken, then there is hydrogen bonding in two molecules of ethyl alcohol. There is extensive hydrogen bonding in whole ethyl alcohol liquid. When cyclohexane is mixed with ethyl alcohol, then make it very clear, then cyclohexane when mixed with ethyl alcohol, then ye cyclohexane is bond ko tod dega. Clear? Agar is bond ko wo todega and no new bond will form between cyclohexane and ethyl alcohol, because ethyl alcohol or cyclohexane mein koi hydrogen bonding to honi nahi hai. To yahan koi naya bond to banega nahi. Lekin ye bond toot gaya. Bond toot gaya to molecule alag alag ho gaya. Aur molecule alag alag ho gaya, it means ki wo easily vapor mein convert ho sakte hain. Aur agar vapor mein convert honge to vapor pressure increase ho jayega. यही हम लोगों ने कहा है, this solution, these type of solution show positive deviation from Raoult's law, because इसको जब हम mix करते हैं तो either bond टूट जाएगा और ये mix होना नहीं चाहते हैं, दो condition आएगी, और in this case अगर mix करेंगे तो ये cyclohexane इसके बीच का जो hydrogen bond है उसको break करेगा और इसको अलग अलग कर देगा, और ये दोनों के बीच कोई बॉन्ड बनेगा नहीं, मतलब ये लिक्विड आसानी से फॉर्म नहीं होगा. क्लियर? तो अगर ये अलग अलग हो गए तो वेपर में इजीली कन्वर्ट होंगे, हल्के हो जाएंगे, और वेपर में कन्वर्ट होंगे तो वेपर प्रेशर इंक्रीजेस. दूसरी केस ये है कि ये बॉन्ड टूटना ही नहीं चाहता है और ये अलग अलग रहेंगे, और अलग अलग रहेंगे मीन्स हम जानते हैं प्योर स्टेट का वेपर प्रेशर ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर. Pure state vapor pressure greater than vapor pressure of mixture. तो अगर ये mix नहीं होना चाहेंगे, अलग अलग रहेंगे, तो vapor pressure is greater than solution. इसीलिए हमने कहा positive deviation means vapor pressure greater than ideal solution. Clear? Means ये explanation हो गया, first two explanation. Why del V greater than zero and why vapor pressure greater than ideal solution. Third explanation is why this solution, formation of this solution is endothermic in nature, del H positive. तो इसको clear करिए. अगर ये दोनों आपस में mix नहीं होना चाहते हैं, because हमने explain किया कि इसका force of attraction इससे ज़्यादा है. अगर ये mix नहीं होना चाहते हैं, this means इनको जबरदस्ती mix करना पड़ेगा. Clear? जबरदस्ती mix करने का मतलब energy is required to mix them. And energy is required to mix them. Energy requirement means endothermic in nature. Clear hai? So this is explanation for ideal solution. Graph for ideal solution is like non-ideal solution. Graph for non-ideal solution of positive deviation is exactly like ideal solution. But vapor pressure is greater than ideal solution. For ideal solution हम लोगों ने graph बनाया था, XA is equal to 1, XB is equal to 0, XA is equal to 0, XB is equal to 1. हम लोगों ने इस type का कुछ graph लिया था, देखिए. P not B and this is P not A. हमने explanation ही दिया था, vapor pressure of pure component B is greater, this means B is more volatile than A. यहाँ पे हम लोगों ने vapor pressure लिया था at y axis and this is mole fraction at x axis. This is graph for ideal solution. और इसमें हम लोगों ने क्या कहा था, एक बार फिर से मैं repeat कर रहा हूँ, this line represent P total is equal to PA plus PB. This line represent PA is equal to P naught A into XA. This line represent PB is equal to P naught B into XB. Clear? This is graph for ideal solution. As compared to ideal solution, हम लोग non-ideal solution form कर रहे हैं. कौन सा? Positive deviation. तो positive deviation. This blue graph is for positive deviation, non-ideal solution showing positive deviation from Raoult's law. This blue graph is for positive deviation. Clear? अब इसमें एक बात और समझ लीजिए, बड़ा इंपॉर्टेंट है. दिस इज टाइप वन ग्राफ. दिस इज टाइप वन ग्राफ. हम इसी ग्राफ में टाइप टू भी ड्रॉ कर दे रहे हैं, उसको अलग से बनाना पड़ता है. टाइप टू ग्राफ. व्हाट आर टाइप टू ग्राफ? दिस इज टाइप वन ग्राफ. टाइप वन ग्राफ मींस, ये बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट बात है, इसको ध्यान से सुनना. टाइप वन ग्राफ मींस एट नो कॉम्पोजिशन of mixture. Mixture means at this point only component A is present, at this point only component B is present, but in these points component A and B both means mixture is present. तो हमने कहा कि at no composition of mixture vapor pressure of mixture is greater than वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मोर वोलाटाइल कॉम्पोनेंट. एट नो कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ मिक्सचर वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर इज ग्रेटर देन वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मोर वोलाटाइल कॉम्पोनेंट. दिस मीन्स मोर वोलाटाइल कॉम्पोनेंट इज बी. ये ब्लू लाइन कहीं भी इस बी पॉइंट के लाइन को बी दिस वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ बी से ये ब्लू लाइन कहीं ऊपर नहीं. दिस मीन्स कि किसी भी कॉम्पोजिशन पे वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर इज ग्रेटर देन मोर वोलाटाइल कॉम्पोनेंट. किसी भी कॉम्पोजिशन पे ऐसा नहीं है कि ये ब्लू लाइन बी के ऊपर, ठीक है. दिस इज टाइप वन ग्राफ. बट इन केस ऑफ टाइप टू ग्राफ एक ऐसा ग्राफ भी मिल सकता है ऐसा. अब बाकी सारा कुछ वैसे ही रहेगा. यहां पे हमने कुछ दिखा दिया एट दिस पॉइंट. दिस पॉइंट मीन्स इस कॉम्पोजिशन पे. अब हमने कहा एट दिस पॉइंट. दिस मींस ये जो कॉम्पोजिशन होगा, कॉम्पोजिशन मतलब इस पॉइंट पे कितना आप देख रहे हो. इधर ओनली ए मींस ए डिक्रीज होता गया, बी इंक्रीज. तो यहां काफी सारा बी होगा एंड ए बहुत ही कम अमाउंट में होगा. एट दिस कॉम्पोजिशन वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर इज ग्रेटर देन वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मोर वोलाटाइल कॉम्पोनेंट दैट इज बी. बी से इसका वेपर प्रेशर बढ़ गया है. दिस इज टाइप टू ग्राफ. आगे हमें टाइप टू ग्राफ को यूज करके एक इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक पढ़ना है. तो आपको यहां याद रखना होगा देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ ग्राफ इन केस ऑफ पॉजिटिव डेविएशन. फर्स्ट इज टाइप वन ग्राफ. इन टाइप वन ग्राफ एट नो कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ मिक्सचर वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर इज ग्रेटर देन मोर वोलाटाइल कॉम्पोनेंट. But in type 2 graph at certain composition of mixture vapor pressure of mixture is greater than more volatile component. Clear? आप लोग देखो videos को जैसे class जब हम ले रहे होंगे तो during class हम आपको dictate कर देंगे, आप इसको note कर लोगे. लेकिन video में अब हम dictate कर रहे हैं तो हम अलग से dictate नहीं करेंगे, फिर board पे लिखेंगे, बहुत time waste होता है. तो हम वीडियो आप पॉज कर सकते हो, पॉज करके जो पॉइंट्स बोल रहे हैं इसको कॉपी में नोट कर लीजिएगा, ठीक है. चलिए तो ये बात हो गई नॉन आइडियल सॉल्यूशन शोइंग पॉजिटिव डेविएशन. नेक्स्ट इज नॉन आइडियल सॉल्यूशन शोइंग नेगेटिव डेविएशन. तो ये पॉजिटिव डेविएशन के कुछ एग्जांपल्स हो गए. Next is non-ideal solutions showing negative deviation from Raoult's law. Non-ideal solutions showing negative deviation from Raoult's law. This means what are characteristic of these type of solution? First characteristic तो common है जो दोनों non-ideal solution में है, P total not equal to P naught A into XA plus P naught B into XB. This means these solutions do not obey Raoult's law. Second point is del V mixing less than 0, this means negative. This means if 1 liter of liquid A and 1 liter of liquid B is mixed, then solution, volume of solution is less than sum of volumes of two liquid. This means less than 2 liter. If liquid A 1 liter, liquid B 1 liter are mixed and form solution, the volume of solution is less than sum of volume of two liquids. Clear? ये क्यों हो रहा है? अभी हम लोग इसको discuss करेंगे. Third is del H mixing. Del H mixing less than zero means negative. Means reaction is exothermic in nature. Reaction is exothermic in nature. Means formation of these type of solutions are exothermic in nature. Energy is released during formation of these types of solution. Clear? तो ये तो बात हुई characteristics of non-ideal solution showing negative deviation. Clear? तो कौन से ऐसे characters होने चाहिए liquids के पास कि वो non-ideal solution of negative deviation form कर सकें? तो to form these type of solution, आप देखो, AA, BB, and this gives AB. This means, suppose, water, water, HCl, HCl, and this gives water, HCl. Suppose, हमने कहा, water, water, HNO3, HNO3, and this gives water and HNO3. Or suppose chloroform, CHCl3, CHCl3. This example asked in previous exam, ये आपसे last year के exam में पूछा गया ये example. CHCl3, CHCl3, this and this is acetone, CH3CO, CH3, CH3CO, CH3, and form CHCl3, CH3, CO, CH3. These are examples for non-ideal solution showing negative deviation. तो अब इसमें देखें, इस केस में force of attraction between A and A, force of attraction between B and B is less than force of attraction between AB. This means force of attraction between water and HCl is greater than force of attraction between HCl, HCl individual and water, water individual. Force of attraction of A and B, water and HCl, water and HNO3, chloroform and acetone is greater than HNO3, HNO3, water, water, chloroform, chloroform, acetone, acetone. Clear? This means, इसका मतलब ये हुआ, make it very clear, बहुत ही important point है. इसका मतलब ये हुआ, कि in this case, force of attraction is greater. This means, intermolecular spaces are less. इस केस में force of attraction उतना strong नहीं है. This means intermolecular spaces are more. Intermolecular spaces are more. तो इनको और इनको जब आप mix करोगे, then intermolecular space decreases. Decreases means volume decreases. Means 1 liter of water when mixed with 1 liter of HCl, the solution form, that is water and HCl, less than 2 liter. Clear? Clear है? Volume का explanation क्या हुआ? Intermolecular spaces in case of this solution is less than intermolecular spaces of these two pure liquids. Because force of attraction in this case is greater than force of attraction in these cases. Clear? So this is explanation for negative del V mixing negative. Explanation for del V mixing negative. Then why vapor pressure? Negative deviation means vapor pressure of these solutions are less than what? Ideal solution. Vapor pressure of these solutions are less than ideal solution. This means इसको क्लियर समझो. इन दिस केस हम लोगों ने पहले ही कहा है, इन केस ऑफ प्योर लिक्विड वेपर प्रेशर इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर. दीज टू लिक्विड्स हैव लेस फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन एंड दिस लिक्विड दिस सॉल्यूशन मोर फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन. दिस मींस ये दोनों लिक्विड इसमें कन्वर्ट होना चाहेंगे. फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन ग्रेटर मींस पोटेंशियल एनर्जी लेस. पोटेंशियल एनर्जी लेस मींस ये दोनों लिक्विड इसमें कन्वर्ट होना चाहेंगे. एंड दिस इज मिक्सचर. वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर इज लेस देन आइडियल सॉल्यूशन. सॉरी, वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर इज लेस देन प्योर लिक्विड. तो प्योर लिक्विड वांट्स टू कन्वर्ट इनटू मिक्सचर एंड मिक्सचर का वेपर प्रेशर प्योर लिक्विड से कम होता है, इसलिए नेगेटिव डेविएशन मींस वेपर प्रेशर डिक्रीजेस फ्रॉम आइडियल सॉल्यूशन. Clear? What is explanation for this? Del H mixing less than 0. Del H mixing less than 0 because these two liquids have less force of attraction and this solution have more force of attraction. This means these two liquids wants to convert to this solution. This means ye aur ye mix hoke ye banna chahte hain. To AA and BB easily or water HCl HCl easily mix and form water and HCl. और कोई भी solution अगर आसानी से बन रहा है means there is force of attraction. और force of attraction means exothermic because new bond formation is exothermic in nature. Energy will release during new bond formation. तो here in this case mixture easily form. This means इनमें नया bond आसानी से बन रहा है. This means exothermic in nature. तो non-ideal solution showing negative deviation के केस में हमने क्या देखा? Del V mixing less than zero because force of attraction between solution components A and B are greater than pure components. And del H mixing negative means exothermic because solution easily form with these two components and new bond formation is always exothermic in nature. तो अब इसमें जरा graph देखते हैं for non-ideal solution. There are two types of graph in case of non-ideal solution showing negative deviation as in case of positive deviation. Here XA is equal to 1, XB is equal to 0, XA is equal to 0, XB is equal to 1. P not A and this is P not B. Means B is more volatile than A at this y-axis vapor pressure and x-axis mole fraction. Clear? Then this is ideal solution. This black graph is for ideal solution. Then non-ideal solution of type 1. Type 1 non-ideal solution showing negative deviation. Blue graph is for non-ideal solution showing negative deviation. Clear? As we know, this line represents P total is equal to PA plus PB. This line represents PB is equal to P naught B into XB. This line represents PA is equal to P naught A into XA. This is type 1 graph. Type 1 graph means at no composition of mixture, means this blue line, at no composition of mixture, because make it very clear, this blue line represent only component A and this blue line represent only component B, but this line represent composition of mixture. At no composition of mixture, vapor pressure of mixture is less than less volatile component. This means ye blue graph is A point ke niche nahi hai kahin pe. At no composition of mixture, vapor pressure of mixture is less than less volatile component in case of type 1 graph. But in case of type 2 graph, hum log aise represent kar sakte hain. This is type 2 graph. Dekhiye. At this point is vapor pressure less than A. Means at certain composition of mixture, vapor pressure of mixture is less than less volatile component. So this red line represent type 2 graph. Clear? So there are two types of graph in case of negative deviation and two types of graph in case of positive deviation. एक छोटी सी बात इसमें हम और डिस्कस कर लेते हैं कि why these two liquids form non-ideal solution showing negative deviation. हमने आपसे कहा है क्लोरोफॉर्म और एसीटोन का एग्जांपल आपसे पूछा गया है. Why this form negative deviation? हमने कहा था in case of mixture there is extra bonding force of attraction increases. This means in case of chloroform and chloroform कोई बहुत ज़्यादा इसमें extra type की bonding नहीं है. There is normal bonding between chloroform and chloroform. There is normal bonding between chloroform acetone and acetone. But in case of chloroform and acetone, आप देखो यहाँ पे C, यहाँ हमने लिख दिया Cl, 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 H, O, C, CH3, CH3. This is acetone, this is chloroform. Due to strong minus I, 11th class में आपने inductive effect पढ़ा होगा. Due to strong minus I effect, clear है? Due to strong minus I effect, there is slight positive charge on the carbon and carbon attracts electron of hydrogen, there is slight negative positive charge on the hydrogen. Clear? Then, और आपको clear है कि oxygen पे slight negative. So there is hydrogen bonding between this oxygen and this hydrogen. ठीक है? So due to this hydrogen bonding, extra bonding develops when chloroform and acetone mix together. Extra bonding develops means force of attraction increases, intermolecular space decreases. This means ये अब volume इनका क्या हो जाएगा? कम. Clear है? तो this is negative deviation. In case of positive deviation, there are two types of graph, type 1 and type 2. In case of negative deviation, type 1 and type 2. Type 2 graph of both types are very important. जिसको हम नेक्स्ट वीडियो में एजियोट्रॉपिक मिक्सचर में यूज करेंगे. क्लियर है? थैंक यू सो मच. वीडियोज अगर आपको अच्छे लग रहे हैं तो आप लाइक करो, सब्सक्राइब करो, शेयर करो.